In a report compiled by Goldman Sachs, the investment bank predicts over 300 million jobs will be taken or degraded by the advance of AI systems. But this doesn't mean it's all bad. New industries will always bring in new innovations, new ways of thinking, and with that, new jobs. The workplace of the future is not going to be what it is today. Humanity believes the replacement of workers by artificial intelligence and robotics is still a pipe dream, but it seems we'll be in for a shock. From the tedious tasks of the world to the creative arts, AI is advancing in areas we never thought possible, and it's advancing quickly. Some of the experts are professing that AI will lead to our downfall, and while this is a possibility, it is the worst-case scenario. So what is the best-case scenario? What will the world look like if artificial intelligence doesn't wipe us all out? There are thousands of predictions, but only time will be able to give us the full truth. One thing is for certain, AI is going to have a severe and everlasting impact on multiple industries. And it's not just the job market that is going to suffer. The Industrial Revolution changed life as we know it, and experts are warning that AI will have an even bigger impact. The AI revolution has already begun, and all we can do is hope that humanity is prepared for drastic transformation. In this video, we will take a look at some of the robots that might replace us and how real the threat of replacement really is. Watch till the end to find out if it is time to start panicking. The introduction of new technology will always incite resistance, especially tech that can replace human ability. Throughout history, each industrial revolution has brought the fear of job loss and the replacement of people. Time and time again, this has proven to be untrue. Will the revolution of AI be any different? If you take a look at the latest advancements in robotics and artificial intelligence, it's difficult not to feel a bit of concern for the future. Many of the latest robots showcase interesting features like realistic facial expressions, the ability to walk, and the ability to hold a conversation. In a moment, we will take a look at some of the most advanced robotic systems in the making. Their physical capabilities are truly astounding, yet this is just the tip of the iceberg. Integrations with large language models are giving these robots personality and a database of knowledge to draw from. It also reminds us that it doesn't take much to replace someone in a customer service role. One needs to remember that robotics and artificial systems cannot yet function without the input of a human, so it will be a while before they make us obsolete. However, looking at the capabilities of machines, such as the ones Boston Dynamics is making, many unskilled workers may need to consider going back to school. The future is uncertain, so let's move back to the present moment and take a look at some of the bots that are currently amazing audiences all over the world. A mecha bot. If you thought realistic facial expressions on a bot were a thing of the future, take a look at a mecha bot. Engineered Arts, the English robotics firm behind Omeka, started the project in February 2021 and aimed to create a platform for developing artificial intelligence. Omeka costs a whopping $133,000 to develop and train, so it may be a while before you start seeing them in your local grocery store. The bot is said to be one of the most advanced on the market right now, and you can see why based on its realistic movements and facial expressions. While conversing with Omeka, the bot displays emotions like shock, surprise, curiosity, and wonder. However, don't be fooled. The emotion you see is all programmed into the bot. Conversations with Omeka also reveal that it was not developed for intelligence. The bot displays very little humor or ability to conceptualize. Take a look at a mechabot trying to make a joke.
I recently heard a joke about an AI robot that was so advanced, it could solve any problem.
Tell me the joke.
Okay, here it goes. A scientist was showing off his new AI robot to a group of people. He asked the robot, what is 2 plus 2? The robot replied, 4.
Why is that funny? Did you do the punchline?
The punchline is that the scientist was so impressed, he asked the robot what 4 plus 4 was.
And?
The robot replied, 8.
As you can see, its sense of humor is a little stiff. Fortunately, Omeka's interactions can be governed by artificial intelligence language models, such as ChatGPT, or a human operator can take the helm. In the future, humanity will use bots like Omeka in customer service roles, and even for therapy and counseling. Boston Dynamics Robots. The Boston Dynamics robots amazed the world with their dancing abilities and vast range of movement. The possibilities of these bots are both amazing and frightening. Fortunately, as part of the company's ethical principles, they've agreed not to partner with those who wish to use their robots as weapons or autonomous targeting systems. The most interesting of Boston Dynamics robots is the Atlas bot. Atlas is a humanoid robot that can navigate rough terrain like construction sites and factories. It even has hands capable of fine motor skills. Another impressive feat is its insane agility. Watch how the Atlas bot effortlessly moves through an obstacle course, showing off parkour skills that many humans are not even capable of. The potential applications of the Atlas bot are limitless, so it will be exciting to see how it develops. Next up, we have Spot, the robot dog that might become man's second best friend. The idea for Spot started with Big Dog, a quadrupedal bot developed for military use and assistance on the battlefield. Big Dog was eventually scrapped after the bot was deemed too loud and heavy for combat situations. Spot gave Boston Dynamics the chance to correct their past mistakes. It's the lightest of their bots, weighing a mere 55 pounds, which also makes it the quietest. Equipped with thermal cameras and a variety of modular features, Spot can reach areas humans can't. This will be a game changer for high-risk situations such as bomb defusal and chemical spill cleanups. Spot is available to the general public for the low price of $74,500. Another bot coming out of Boston Dynamics is the Handlebot. The unconventional design allows Handle to move swiftly through all sorts of environments while carrying objects and keeping its balance. It combines the agility of a legged robot with the efficiency of a wheeled robot. Handle can move with speed, jump obstacles, and perform tasks that require both mobility and manipulation, making them perfect for warehouse and logistics applications. Handle is also pretty nimble. It has a top speed of 9 miles per hour and can travel a total of 15 miles on one battery charge. Sure, much more development is needed before Handle can keep up with the efficiency and strength of humans, but it won't be long before it surpasses us. Take a look at our channel if you want to get some more in-depth information on the Boston Dynamics robots. Erica Japanese Robot. Erica is an advanced humanoid robot developed in Japan. So far, Erica is the most lifelike bot on the market. Equipped with sophisticated natural language processing and AI capabilities, she can engage in natural conversations, respond to questions, and continuously improve her conversational skills through machine learning. Erica serves as a research platform focusing on human-robot interaction and social robotics. While her primary purpose is research-driven, Erica showcases the potential for humanoid robots in various applications, such as customer service or companionship for the elderly. In one of the conversations with Erica, the bot started to ask questions about love and wanted to find out more about companionship. This is a big step in creating artificial general intelligence. Understanding how to recreate this in an AI could lead to a better understanding of humanity's own complexities. Grace, the nurse robot. It is not just labor and customer service roles that will be replaced by robotics, but skilled professions like nursing too. Grace is a nurse robot that has been specifically developed to support healthcare professionals. She can navigate hospital environments and perform tasks autonomously. Multiple sensors and cameras allow her to observe patients, monitor vital signs, and detect changes in their conditions. Grace can also communicate with patients, providing them with information and reminders about their medications or appointments. Additionally, she can assist with transporting medical supplies and equipment, helping to streamline workflow and reduce the burden on healthcare staff. Grace represents the potential for robots to contribute to healthcare by providing support and improving efficiency in medical facilities. Will artificial intelligence and robotics really replace humans? It is clear that AI and robotics are going to have a profound effect on jobs around the world. Yes, many jobs will be lost, but it is not only the job market that will suffer. Companion bots could replace human relationships, offering a robotic cure for people's loneliness. This may lead to a world where people no longer understand the value of human connection. No matter how lifelike a robot is, it can never replace the nuances of human relationships. Experts agree that robotics should not replace the capabilities of humans, but act as a collaborative tool. This will lead to the greatest efficiency and growth in both robotics and human capabilities. The truth is that your job won't be taken by robots or artificial intelligence. Your job will be taken by someone who has learned how to work with and integrate artificial intelligence systems into their work. The world is on the precipice of massive change, so we have to jump on the AI-powered bandwagon before it leaves without us.